Let me give you just a few examples of some of the things that my clients have shared. If things don't go well, people will know I'm a fraud. That is pretty much the very definition of imposter syndrome. Everything is on my shoulders and I'm afraid of failing. Ouch. And am I the problem? What am I doing wrong? Your imposter has you wondering, am I enough? Am I good enough? And then your helpful imposter tells you, no, you are not. You need to do more.